Down at my local on Sunrise, best time to chase Tailor to try and get a feed. Using a lighter setup with 15 pound braid, 20 pound leader on a 3000 size reel. There's a specific hole that I'm targeting and I can easily make it with the 8 foot rod and it's a little bit more accurate. Tailor will take most of the well known metal lures. Today I'm using the Surecatch 9 40 grams.